There's a very large spherical object hovering on top of that building. Back off and see what. Okay, I don't know what that is. It looks like it may even be in front of the buildings in between the power lines. And it just looks like it's on top of the building. I can't tell from here exactly what it is. I'll just watch it for a while, see what it does. It's windy out today, so if the camera shakes, I can't help that. That looks like a UFO to me. And it's large. And it's very windy out. I have to go inside and shoot that from inside the house. I'm trying to hold the camera so it doesn't shake, but just me holding it makes it shake. Take this from inside the house if this keeps up.